for me, it's not enough just to practice medicine. I want to change the practice of medicine. And so the way that this happens is really through research. Our clinical care fuels our research questions, and then the research drives the change in clinical care. And Crystal's an excellent example of that.
I was just on my way to work. I got in a car accident. My Jeep rolled, and it rolled three to five times on Highway 101.
She had uncontrollable brain swelling that the current medications didn't allow us to treat effectively. And we were doing some early research in preclinical models that showed that using very concentrated salt solutions that we could decrease the swelling of the brain. And I talked to Crystal's family and I said, this is research, this is very preliminary, we have good results from our research, but that I think that unless we're able to control her brain swelling, she's going to die. We gave her this medicine and fortunately it controlled her brain swelling and allowed her to survive.
The location of my car accident enabled me to go ahead and be brought to the number one trauma unit right here in Northern California. And if I'd have been taken anywhere else, I wouldn't be here today.
All of us need San Francisco General and need it to actually function at a very high level. And it takes care of the most vulnerable patients in the county. And by vulnerable, I mean those who are underserved and who come from backgrounds that are impoverished, but I also mean vulnerable in terms of me as a citizen of San Francisco driving through the city that could actually at any moment require the services of the level one trauma center that is San Francisco General.
Physicians are practicing within the hospital and then turning around and going to do the research that can improve the healthcare and the health status of many San Franciscans. And in fact, we've shown that how we've improved care throughout the world, because many of our physicians are not just doing their care in San Francisco, but they're doing research on different diseases that impact everyone in the country and in the world.
The faculty and Dr. Geoffrey Manley have never skipped a beat. Research at San Francisco General Hospital saved my life and enabled me to still be a mother. It's been something that I'm really grateful for.